COVID-19 update. How long can the virus last on surface? A team of Australian scientists at CSIRO determined the duration of the coronavirus on various surfaces. The study findings showed a shocking revelation. The COVID-19 virus could last longer than influenza on many surfaces. As long as external factors are favorable, the pathogen will persist. But among multiple external forces, the ambient temperature played a major role, wherein lower temperatures mean higher survivability. Dr. Larry Marshall, CSIRO chief executive, said, "Establishing how long the virus really remains viable on surfaces enables us to more accurately predict and mitigate its spread, and do a better job of protecting our people." In the study, scientists used the coronavirus and dried it before being applied to different objects. The virus was dried in an artificial mucus on surfaces. The concentration of SARS-CoV-2 was adjusted to match similar reports in samples from infected individuals. After being applied on surfaces, they assessed the survivability rates at room temperatures between 30 and 40 degrees Celsius. Controlled adjustments showed that coronavirus could survive less at higher temperatures. To eliminate the presence of ultraviolet light, scientists exposed test surfaces to the coronavirus in the dark. This was done when the team confirmed that sunlight could inactivate the pathogen. The absence of UV light could lead insight into the transmission of SARS-CoV-2 from surfaces to people. If the virus was exposed to UV, it might not infect a person due to inactivation. The objects sampled in the study include smooth surfaces or non-porous and complex surfaces or porous. Smooth surfaces tested include glass, stainless steel, and vinyl, while complex surfaces included cotton and paper. Experiments conducted on these surfaces showed that SARS-CoV-2 had higher survivability on porous objects. One of the porous objects the scientists tested was paper banknotes. Virus samples isolated on test surfaces express high survivability rates at lower temperatures. SARS-CoV-2 on smooth surfaces and paper and plastic banknotes could survive for up to 28 days at 20 degrees Celsius. However, at 40 degrees Celsius of room temperature, the virus only survived less than 24 hours. Scientists concluded the role of fomites in spreading COVID-19. As such, the findings suggested risk mitigations to stop fomites. According to The Guardian, similar experiments conducted on the influenza virus only showed survivability of up to 17 days. The results were published in the BMC Virology Journal.